the source, and finally my grandmother for letting me know that the Lord may not come when you call, but he's always on time.